Yeah, my Fortnite's downloading, so playing some NHL. Yo, who's watching? Sorry about the right side of my screen. If that's my TV, because this is real. It's old. So. Natural. You guys wanna see my now take some coins. Alright, you guys wanna see my team? It'll clear up the other side of the TV. This is my team. Goalies, not very good. There you go, cleared up. They're expired, so. Can't use them anymore. Neither can I. These were free, so. I only got 10 games with them, so. Panic, that's all I got. And then one contract expired. There it is. I need a contract. Ten games, confirm. Okay. Alright, now I'm gonna play a game, boys. Who's watching? Someone write something if you're watching.
We return.
Oh, we got Voracek. Who's he? Ovechkin. Shifley.
The Canadians get the first play. Incredible skill on the attack. Oh, how can they miss that pass?
Oh, I'm in. Oh.
Let's go down near the ice for Ray.
The Canadians really are good positionally in the offensive zone. They don't chase the puck. Their D will pinch down the boards. But the key for them is getting someone in the slot. That's their preference, to pass the puck there.
Neutralized faceoff win.
That's pretty bad, but I'm bad too, so.
To Bergeron.
Oh.
Ran into the defense.
Get it.
He's lost it.
Ice.
Icing is called.
Ma, win a face-off.
Trying to go to Panarin.
I'm not stepping up because I get walked.
Steps in from the neutral zone with a shot. At least he protected his goaltender.
Two.
Let's it go. Waffle boarded. Takes that pass up the boards. A long scorcher. Perfect tip by the stick.
Oh boy.
Just like shootout. Gathered up again by Brody. Chip to Gostisbehere.
Go Gostisbehere. Oh!
Smart recovery by Huberdeau. Brings it in for an attack. Lets it go. Save there. Oh, he took that from the goalie. It was almost intercepted. Spirit skating on in mid-ice at the boards. Couldn't get through and retain possession. Let's it go. Just missed the net.
When the puck sounds hard when it hits the end boards, that means you've missed the net. Scoring chances handed away.
What a tremendous hit.
Oh.
Brody's apparently got the memo here. This is going to be
Save
a
Smith.
Game. Both teams are going to want to get on the body, but he wants his club to have the upper hand.
Yeah, my Fortnite is just
over 8 minutes
downloading. I haven't downloaded that.
Nothing
so.
On the scoreboard has changed. Still a pair of zeros. Spirit's got a face-off
lag.
Win. Pass comes to him from the crease.
Break.
This
go.
To Murphy. Directing that one to Clark.
McDavid.
Defensive
oh, it's not McDavid.
With stick. Save and a cover.
Who's our goalie, Jones?
The Canadians with a face-off win. Moving it to Tkachuk. Looking to Kennedy.
Oh boy.
A shot. Terrific point blank save. His perfect positioning allowed him to shut down that chance.
Didn't oh, come on.
It
block it.
And ring more bells on that one.
So
one
bad. No, not save.
Saved by Smith.
Get it out.
All organized now. Great defensive play with the stick.
Hold
and
it.
Save. Loose puck blocked off by Kennedy. Bombs away. Nearly grazed the iron on that. That was a dangerous chance, but unfortunately, we don't use soccer nets in hockey. Passing one off now to Barkov. Wow, what a hit. Big, padded shoulders. He finishes his check here and drives his man right into the boards. Puck ricocheted off the screen.
Flag.
Oh, terrific save on a great chance.
Clarkson.
2-on-1 opportunity. And they've got it again. The Canadians look to make a difference up the wing.
Shuri.
Leads that charge into the zone. Slid to Murphy. Turned a shot on net.
Yeah! Let's go! That a boy! Shuri and Tay. Woo! What a bad shot. Actually, what a nice, it's a nice shot. It's just goals got to have that one, but we'll take it.
The scoreless tie, but can they build on this? And they take that neutral zone face off.
Oh, oh, I was in.
Fires.
A slow shot.
The Canadians skated up on the side. Now it's directed to Taves. Didn't go very well there. Who comes up with it? Makes that play deep. The Canadians skated up on the side. In the slot. Score!
I'm lagging. This game's garbage.
Even.
of the fight.
Oh, that was a critical goal. Now the game is tied. And we'll see who can get the upper
such a
hand
garbage goal. You gotta have that spit.
Philadelphia's won that neutral zone faceoff. Number 93. And this is Aaron Ekblad.
Go!
In at 18.
Oh. McDavid, get it.
Carried through center ice by Johansson.
Nice hit. Trip!
Body contact. I really like the effort that he's trying there to generate a
turnover. Trip, trip, trip. Let's go. Ah.
Gathered up again.
Go!
Thomas Vanek.
Vanek, you're in.
And he's tripped.
Trip! Yeah! 5-on-3! Let's go, boys.
Woo!
5-on-3 for 4 seconds left. Two people watching. That's nasty, dude.
Well, the referees are doing a good job, Doc. Here, they're huddling up. They're
Snapchat me if you're watching. Snapchat me if you're watching.
What the calls on the ice should be.
I think it's cold. I'm not gonna check right now. At this period, I'll check.
It's a long 5-on-3 power play, and it begins now.
You're right, Doc. This is a big advantage here. 5-on-3 on the power play. It's one you have to capitalize on.
Period one is in the books. Both teams scored one time. The goalies dominated the rest of the time. We'll see if that continues when the second period
come on, load.
Gets started. Voracek's goal, shown again here, has knotted this game up. It came late in the period. Maybe more in store next period. Intermission is next.
Yeah, it's just that my Fortnite's online, so.
So the power play guys with a chance to do some good here as this period gets underway. Now they had an attack going, but it wouldn't work because of the pass.
Once my Fortnite downloads and I'll start playing that.
The Canadians in possession as they travel in their own end. Pitching it to Tarasenko.
Come on, run 5-on-3.
Is able to move on in. Made that stop. Goaltender pass.
Go.
Brought ahead. That puck is loose. No luck getting through that. Whistle is blown. Penalty call. And the penalty box door swings open. Truba's going to the
box. Let's get
a
bunch of goals here.
A player hit the ice, and the call on them is tripping.
Oh, this is clearly a tripping call. He made no attempt to play the puck and took the legs out from the attacking player.
It is a 5-on-3 for a brief time, but still a two-man advantage. And the faceoff will start it off. Hurdle's bad night on faceoffs continues.
One of the biggest problems on a
penalty
is teams are too cautious. They don't shoot the puck enough, and they make it too easy for the penalty killers to kill it off.
Strong play there by David Backes. Sends to the point. Pass attempt to Barkov.
Shut off, stupid ref! Shut off, shut off.
Faceoffs won. That didn't go like he wanted. Snapping a pass to Ekblad.
Our power play is so, I'm so bad. Oh boy.
Brings a shot. Stared him down and made the save.
The shooter shaking his head. Great save.
Just under 3 minutes have passed. Scrappy game. Both of these teams have connected once. He just fanned.
Go! Go, McDavid! McDavid, you beat this dude.
Philadelphia's carrying on through the neutral zone. That's how you break up a play. Routed again. Mishandled thanks to the roadblock. Puck loose.
Why wouldn't it pass?
Job done defensively.
I'm, look at me, lag.
Puck is thrown to Barzal. The Canadians have this game even in strength.
Look at me lag, bro. I'm gonna lose this game just because of stupid lag. Go! Old flag.
Trying to go to Miller.
Go!
In with it now. Terrific poke check by Brody. Pitching this one to Scheifele.
Oh boy. Nice block. And go.
Philadelphia's got it between the blue lines. Skilled play by Ovechkin.
Oh boy.
Directing that one to Voracek. Right into the slot. Great glove save on a redirection. Voracek's trip.
I had to because I'm lagging, so can't do anything else.
Follin's headed to the penalty box. A minor for tripping.
That's why Fortnite downloads are gonna be so much better.
This is a tough call. He was trying to play the puck, but he tripped up the attacking player.
I don't want to play this because I'm lagging so bad.
It's a great opportunity for them on their first power play. Get the puck to the
As this game, I'm gonna play Madden. Because then, oh, get walked.
Simplify his game there. Just too much stick handling. Terrific fake out. Routine save, but a necessary one. And there's.
I kind of want to wait out Fortnite.
They won that faceoff. Try to generate something. D'Amato. Moving it to Marchand. Onside. Shot on.
His block.
A terrific shot block. Got it right back. Really solid job done defensively.
Go.
That
skate.
The pressure off when you can use your stick like that.
Nice pass. Honestly, phenomenal pass. Shoot!
Oh, he's been looking for that hit all night. Philadelphia's gotten us back even. They've killed the penalty. Score! A pair of goals by the same team.
Back and forth here in a tie game. Now they've got the lead. We'll see what they do with it.
Pounding away with the shot. Face off win, and now what will they do with
it? Don't let walk the whole team. Let McDavid get it, because he'll go.
I'd say this game is played
open. Oh, I had it.
Both teams have been really focused on the defensive side of the puck. There's not much room. It has been pretty physical, and when there are chances, the goalies have been sharp.
Carries it on in from center.
Why would I make that move?
The Canadians.
Oh, you were dead if you would have passed that guy.
Twist one. Blockered away. Scorches one. And still another save. One.
Just get it up. Oh, my.
Can one goaltender make? Routine save.
No!
And on top of that, another great stop. Just a hair under 7 minutes still to be skated. So this game
Let's go, Duchesne.
From being dead even to a leader. Fires one.
Go! Go, Gossesper.
It doesn't matter that you hit the shot that hard. That puck is drilled. He just misses the net.
Puts one on. Just wide.
Nice save, Tendi.
He's been outstanding. They're lucky they're still in the game, as this is still close.
Say, looking to lag.
Look at me lagged, bro!
Canadians with a neutral zone possession along the way. Need to get rid of it. Can start the attack going in the zone. Passing one off now to Ovechkin.
Off.
Shoots one. Took care of that one. Shoots. And yet another save. How does he do that? Amazing reflexes. Oh, Pocek saved one there.
Nearing the nice pass. Beauty, play. Beauty.
Best part of the cake, worst part of pop. Nice.
Oh. Geiger.
Defensive zone win. In period. Propelled to Marchand. He takes that point pass. Great save.
I'm lagging. I can't do it.
Check there. Tosses it. Got his pad on a changing shot. And the period.
Make sure you guys subscribe.